A very warm good morning to our esteemed judges from Harshad Agrawal
and Rajat Vaishnav.
Here's our project which can save your traveling time and valuable fuel. Here, as you can see, a four-way stop where a number of vehicles are there in lane 1. All the engines of car are ignited.
Now, the tower sends the data in form of signals which contains number of vehicles which is calculated by a specific way. All that happens is that the sensors on traffic light detects the number of sensors which are present in vehicle in each lane and send it to control room where a specific software works and gives a green light to the lane with the maximum number of vehicles.
While the vehicles are moving from lane 1, the other vehicles of the other three lanes are automatically switched off through the same sensor present on the red traffic light under the signal range of 50 meter. Now, the same process is repeated. The sensor senses the maximum vehicle and gives the results to the control room, consequently giving green light first to lane 3, then to lane 2, and then to lane 4, thus saving our valuable fuel. While the vehicles